Gordon's English School, learning English with Disney songs. How far I'll go from the movie Moana. Let's roll.
I've been staring at the edge of the water long as I can remember, never really knowing why.
Okay, let's break down the first verse. I've been staring. I've been staring. Cambridge Dictionary says staring. Looking at something for a long time with the eyes wide open or thinking. So Mona is staring at the horizon, but the verse uses edge of the water. Let's check it out.
At the edge of the water.
Normally, the edge of the water means shoreline. However, I think she's talking about the blue line where the sky meets the ocean. Let's watch a little more.
See the line where the sky meets the sea, it calls me.
This line, meets the sea. I think that's what she's talking about. Plus, she's watching the horizon while she's singing. Let's roll back and play it from the start. What do you think the edge of the water means to her? Please comment below. See ya.
I've been staring at the edge of the water long as I can remember. Never really knowing why.
Thanks.